I want you to take the page out, rip it out, store an item on the page, fold it up, whatever, so that nobody else sees it. Whatever the other person sees it, as long as I do. And then put it somewhere like that. There's two reasons for this. One, it prints it in your mind. And secondly, it means that you can't change your mind at the last minute. And make me look
Carol.
Don't play.
She's good.
What else do you have? I've got the BBC on the Blu-ray.
Oh, yeah.
See, everyone says she's got Andrew's eyes. Because they actually feel the same shape. And he's got these like brown eyes as well.
Carol's drawing the masterpiece of you.
That would be when you're
yeah.
I'm not very good, but this is what I do.
Yeah, it's only between 8 and 11 year olds. She's done it, Paul.
I've done it.
She's ready.
I've done something that I was asked to do when I was 10 and I'm hopeless.
I'm not a very good drawer,
I'm no artist either.
It might look like a train crash, even if it might be a rabbit. But it was
fine. Well, if he gets this right, he's a marvel. Tell me.
Yeah.
Pardon?
Yes. No, because it's a different part.
Don't bother.
She's left that one in there. No, he wasn't watching.
That's what I think.
No, I didn't do
anything. I knew he sprained his
head. I thought you were doing the pool training.
No, no. Oh,
that's it, drawing it.
I'll stick to magic. Right, I have no idea. I'm gonna write what it is over the top, just in case I don't instantly mention it. So what you did was, in your mind, you walked into a school with the headmistress, walked down the corridor, it was red, goes to the left, green to the right, you chose green. There was five green doors, you chose green. You went in.
I can still remember the school days.
And then the room shook, didn't it? All the paintings were off the water. And that one is the one that you, in your own mind, that didn't happen anywhere else, is the one that you saw.
Right from the beginning.
I'll put that there so I can't do it. So that everybody can appreciate this. This might not work. Take out. That's why I had to draw it down so everybody else can know. Don't forget, I haven't touched the pad or anything like that. And I don't know.
Okay.
I won't touch that pad. Let's have a look at what you're doing. I'm assuming that's a horse. Say, this doesn't always work. Bear with me. You've got to draw on a house, you've got to draw on a track.
Yeah, oh yeah. There was a house on the wall, but I don't know. Houses to me is
a... No, I haven't done a very good drawing, which is why I wrote the name.
Brilliant! Oh, that's brilliant, Paul. Well done.
As you can see, I should stick to magic and not do the drawing.